us kids away, be waving the sweeties on the street. Stick a slap the fam logo right up on the damn hood of a Jeep. No cloud in the sky, the clouds in my mind. She with another man, I'm wondering why. Comfortable surrounded, never not the full stride.
Listen to those fucking Clippers, man. Electric. Don't you miss that spot.
No chance.
Look at that blonde.
Turn you from a 6 to an 8 real quick.
What the fuck? God, you're good, dude. I need that. On the roof getting high. I think we need some music in here.
Get some Biebs going?
Play a little Biebs.
Can't go wrong with Biebs.
You can play some Party. You can play some... You know.
I'm on my Bieber shit.
Play it. You know, I'm always on my Bieber shit.
Maybe.
What's up, Instagram life? Dustin, come on. I'm just trying to get fly so I can come visit you. Play Peaches.
Of course.
This song makes me want to go.
It's fucking so timeless.
Preach, dude.
It's gonna be a fucking banger forever.
Forever.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah, badass bitch. Audra, I wanna see you. Let's see. Yeah, look at us.
We're twinning.
What are you doing to your hair?
I'm going blonde.
Let's go, join the party.
I have to do it in sections low because my hair will fall out. So.
Your hair looks super long, though.
Yeah, it's like down to here.
Are you going super blonde or just like some highlights?
I want to go super blonde.
Do it.
My hair's going to fall out, dude.
Nah, you'll be good. You'll be good.
Should I do it?
Do it.
Okay.
All right, well, good luck. I just wanted to see if you were actually getting hair done. Tell your lady I say hello.
Okay, bye.
Peace and love. What a vibe. Just got ready into my hair. Alright, let's rate her hair.
Rating it?
Huh?
So we're rating it?
Hey!
Hey, no, come on.
What's up?
You're ready to go. Where are you going out tonight? You going out?
Just, gonna hang out with some friends.
You look pretty.
Thank you.
Look at you.
You look good.
What's the plan tonight? Are you, just kicking it?
Just gonna hang out with the girls.
I love your little girls' night.
Yeah.
Magical.
Definitely.
We'll tell your girlfriend to say hello. I just wanted to tap in and say hi.
Yeah, definitely.
Are you guys drinking tonight, or are you guys just keeping it sobs?
Yeah, we're probably going to drink, maybe smoke a little bit.
Come on. We'd love to drink up. I love you much.
Yeah. Come join.
Are you in L.A.? Where you at?
No, I'm in the Bay Area.
I got to make it up to the Bay. Let's go to the Bay. See
yeah.
What say.
You should come.
We'll come. We'll, me and the boys will come up there soon. Once COVID's a little more calmed down, and we'll come kick it.
Yeah, for sure.
Cool. All right, I'm going to see you. Have fun tonight. Be safe. All
right, you too.
All right, bye.
Bye.
I just saw fucking Tyler. Come on. Stand up. Who you shitting? Me? No. Come on. Sherman. On your fucking feet. I want some fucking Gio. Fireball. We need 7 of them. And 3 tequilas. Come on. Stand up. fuck. How are we looking back there, Chief? My eyes look black right now. Jesus, look like a fucking devil. I don't know, ever grow my hair out again.
That's so
easy. Yeah, everybody, this is Seaway, by the way. Cuts all our hair and does all our hair. If you ever need your hair colored or cut in the crib, DM him. He'll get you right. Why did I decide to blonde all of a sudden? Spontaneity? How do you say that word? Spontaneity? That word? I'm gonna say that. Spontaneity.
That makes sense what you're saying.
One day I just wanted it, and Seaway was ready to go for it. We just did it. I can't even think of the word I was saying. Spontaneous is the word, but the act of spontaneous. Impulse is the word you're looking for. Impulse, yeah, that's another one. Going to the studio after this, people. Yeah, this is some throwback hair. Alright, the thing is, on top of why I went blonde, my brother-in-law pointed out that I always post music when I have blonde hair. Like, that's when I, like, dropped Ready for War and fucking, you know, a lot of the music I've dropped, I've had blonde hair, and I'm getting ready to drop a lot of music, so I said, why not hop back in the blonde hair vibe? Really makes sense.
What's up? There he is.
Shit, look who we got. Pull up from the train station. Come on.
Here we go.
How are you feeling?
Beautiful.
How's the train?
Easy. Tried surfing yesterday for the first time.
How'd that go? That's a big body on the surfboard.
Close to getting up.
Close to getting up?
Close to getting up.
Was it cold as fuck or what?
Yeah, and you didn't have this fucking wetsuit.
Well, you're a big body, dude.
Yeah.
But it was...
I tuck it out.
Was it harder than you thought or not?
Yeah.
Yeah. I've surfed once.
Yeah. Well, it's tough off. We were out there for like an hour, and the waves were kind of not that big.
Yeah, serving a whole lot of waiting around,
yeah,
I feel like.
Yeah, now I get why people are out there all day.
Just to catch one city wave.
Yeah. Looking good, though.
Come on. Thanks. Now I'm actually dropping. You said you better drop. I am. Don't worry. I've been trying to just figure out my life, dude. I guess tell Mike I'm going to give him a kiss.
Kid or a kiss?
Kid. Kiff with a TH.
Oh, jeez.
I love how you just run the beats. just fucking the whole album.
Whole thing. It's not a skip.
What's your favorite? What's your go-to other than the
this one?
Really?
Yeah.
That's exciting.
I love this one.
It's a good one.
This one's a vibe.
What else? Ask me questions. I don't know. I don't know what to do. My TikTok. So my TikTok got fucking hacked. I don't know what happened. I was on TikTok just scrolling my For You page, getting lost. And all of a sudden, I clicked on my home page, like my profile, and it said Ferrat Cali Skanks as my name. And I was like, wait, what the fuck? And so I thought it was just like a little fuck up on TikTok. And then I actually go back, and then like 2 minutes later, I'm like still scrolling. Just like, I don't know what that is. 2 minutes later, it said, you've been logged out. And I was like, oh, dude, yeah, I just got hacked. So I'm still trying to figure out how to get that back. I've got fucking...
I don't think you can.
I mean, I have the account back. I'm now logged in. But I can't change the name for 30 days. So I got a few days so I can change it back. That's my TikTok story.
Another banger.
Yeah. The guy that stole the account was like a fucking Russian rapper or something. Johnson's sketch. See that? You're sketch, dude. Johnson's sketch, dude. I told you guys this kid was flirting with me all the time, dude. How's the drive?
What do you got there? I don't do
that's so not true. It'd be way safer with me driving.
It's on the third flick.
Take White Claw flavor. I saw that White Claw just dropped another flavor package, a new mix.
I saw an iced tea one. That sounds fire.
There's one that said like blackberry. I haven't tried it. I don't know. Ever since I got COVID, like. I forgot what I was saying.
I did not know he was on the whole time.
Hey, I was taking a nap. What was I saying? I think I was saying something. Sorry.
Oh, the White Claw.
Ah, wow. Good fucking memory. But also, this guy behind me, he's a fucking big Topo Chico fan, which is just like, what, a bubbly water? Look at that fucking form, dude.
Right?
Ow, you almost just took my ear off.
No.
Jesus. No sympathy, man. That's my favorite. Change this one up, eh?
This one's so sad.
Let's keep the vibes up. They're all saying the same shit, that's hilarious. Yeah, let's switch it up. Let's go to Emma said the kid Leroy, okay. I got you, Em. It's 1960 in aluminum. Is there a guy creeping?
Hey,
bud. Yeah, better hop off. Alright, I love you all. Peace and love.